I was going to record this for YouTube. So welcome, everybody. Been a while since I live streamed. Been dealing with some little medical issues. Feeling better now. So can actually sit down and do a live stream. It's been, I think we left off on, I don't know if we left off on day 22 or day 23, whatever. Anyway, we're on day 24. Five today. We have completed the track to Andrews, and we'll be hauling some freight back and forth from Andrews to Silva and Silva to Andrews, and we're gonna some of the stuff that we need over and on the other end of the map is gonna come out of Andrews now, and so let's go ahead and dive into the game here. So we are, this is Dillsboro, I think. This is the Dillsboro. And this is our big engine. Let's go ahead and pull her out of there. Better make sure. Oh, make sure she's on manual. Nope, she wasn't on manual. So now she's on manual. So let's go ahead and pull her out. Well, we can't pull her out yet. We gotta get into the. Make sure we get our track lined up here.
There we go.
Now we can get her on out of there. Get her coming out of there. Check her may need to fill her up with some water here and some coal. We'll go ahead and top her off. And we're getting close. So much money we got here in our finances. $15,000. I don't think that's enough to buy I think our next we'll keep it this game. We'll just keep it with what we got, but we will want to figure out where we want to go next, guys. Do we want to Sorry, guys, I'm trying to concentrate on where I'm putting this. There we go. Sorry, putting coal in there. So, 14 tons. I wonder what this thing holds. I forget. So, let's, while that's filling up coal, let's talk about what we want to do. Do we want to stick with steam? Or do we want to explore maybe getting a couple diesel engines? So, if you guys don't mind, leave something down in the comments or put something in the chat, whether we should go to diesel or stay with the steam. Tell you what, guys, put a 1 in the chat if you want to stay with steam, put 2 in the chat if you want to if we should explore diesel. It'll probably be the next stream before we can afford a diesel engine, but we can, if that's the way we want to go, then we'll go to the diesel. This must hold a lot of coal. I think, if I'm not mistaken, it's 22 ton. Yeah, I think it's 22 ton that it's supposed to hold. And I believe it's 14,000 gallons of water. Maybe it was 12. No. Yeah. Wow, it's more than 22 ton. How much is left in our thing here? Do we have any behind it? Yeah, we got a whole coal car behind it, so we're good. 24 ton, 22,000 gallons of water, maybe? Hey, Wes, what's going on, buddy? Thanks for dropping in, man. All right. Wow. Oh, at 24, 25. Okay, so I was off by about 2,000 ton, but let's roll it forward here and get some water in her. Go ahead and top her off with some water here. Whoop. A little bit too much brake. Top her off with water, and then we can, while that one's filling up with water, we'll go and get jump in our wheelhouse here and switch this one over. So we can jump in this one, pull her on out, holder's manual, select, and we'll pull her out of the shed here. So we're going to get all these guys running today, pretty much all of these trains are going to have to run today, because like I said at the beginning, we've made it to Andrews, so we've completed the track to Andrews. We're going to have to thing still filling with water. So it's going to take all these trains to move this stuff back and forth, because a lot of stuff, I've already took a sneak peek at the interchanges, because it's still just 6 o'clock in the morning, so we're 6:10 in game, so they just switched out the interchanges. So if I can get this close enough. Oh, it actually locked into it. But it should be close enough to dump coal. Yeah. So we can dump the coal, and I'll go ahead and unlock it. So that one's still filling with water. This one's filling with coal. Let's go take a look at the interchange, at least this interchange here. The silver interchange, and see what's there. So silver interchange, has it changed out yet? Okay, so got a couple things going to Parson and Dillsboro, and that's the Andrews diesel stand, so that'll have to take all the way to Andrews. There's a Larka diesel stand, There's a Bryson diesel stand. East Whittier, Robinson Coal. All those look like they're going to Whittier. Here's some stuff going to L. Smith Machining. I believe that's up near Alarka. And so everything on this end looks like it's going. That is Slay Micah. That's Wilmot right there. Forgot the name of the town. That's the Wilmot station. So, and then this is all Robinson Coal. So that's only on the other side of Bryson. This is in Bryson. This is in Dillsboro. All these are in Dillsboro. These are Silva. So this is not bad. There's only one that's actually going to Andrews. That needs to go to the Andrews diesel stand. That's Alarka. This one needs to go to Andrews diesel. So that's going to have to go all the way to the other end. And being that's the only one going to Andrews, we may be able to spot that dependent on. We can go look at Andrews now, as you guys can see by the map. We'll get to, there's Nantahala, so we have completed that track. It goes all the way to, goes to Topton and Rondo to Andrews, and I have an engine over there already. Oh, it's not what I wanted to do. Let's go jump over to the interchange here and see what's here. So this interchange, and like I said, I have an engine here somewhere. What the? Oh, I'm on the wrong end of it. Okay. This is the end I need to be on, and there is the engine. Oh, and it's got, that is the diesel. I did buy a diesel. I thought I did. So I guess that question's out. Let's see, Wes says, do what you like, yeah. Also, far as I know, the diesels have to be turned the right way to refuel. May want to double check that in Sandbox or something, though. Been a while since I tried it. I don't think I've tried to. I did buy a diesel. I thought when I bought the diesel before he made it to Andrews, but there's fuel right there. And there's fuel right there. So yeah, they got there's access from both sides of the diesel, at least to this one. I think it's the only one in the game. The other one's a that's the G9. The other one is we'll get it and see. Yeah, the other one is the switcher. And I don't know if we have one of them, if I bought one of them or not. I know I bought a diesel. I got so many of these. I got the playthrough, and then I got the multiplayer, and then the live stream game. And I thought I bought diesels in the multiplayer game, but I didn't know I bought it in the live stream, but I must have bought it. But anyway, so this one is the Silva or the Andrews interchange, and it has stuff going to Snowbird Paper, which that's right here on this end. It does stuff, have stuff going to Wilmot. So that's pretty much the other end of the track. This is all Alarco here. And stuff going to Silva. Yeah, so it's got stuff going to Silva, so we'll just we'll leave that one for Andrews over there in Silva and let this train pick him up and bring him back. Because this stuff got stuff going to Whittier and yeah, so we'll take them. Let's get back over to Bryson, and well, easy way to go to Bryson is gonna be to do it this way. Let's go to the Bryson freight house or depot. There we go. Could have went to the engine shed, I guess. But all right, she's full of water, so take her. And move them on forward. Might as well give her some orders. How about road forward? Let her run on to the interchange. While she's running to the interchange, we can take this one and roll her on up far enough to get her some fuel or some water. So, just about there. Open the hatch. Stop too quick. Here we go. And we'll let that one fill up with water. And we'll go check on this one. She's going all the way through Silva. This, what is this one here? That's another diesel I did have. I bought two G9, GP9s. I don't remember that. Oh, yeah. That one's the passenger train. Let's go ahead and set this up. She's at Silva, so we'll go ahead and set that one to go and then copy it to coupled. And I have four of the 84 car and then one of the 25 car or 25 person. So the what do they call that kind of car? That was the the platform car. No. Oh, the palace car. That's what. Well, that's a 50 cap passenger car. I had the, oh, that observation car, that's what it was. So they're filling up. Once they're, okay, no more passengers there. So, oh, we got, let's go ahead while we're here, guys, and do this. We're gonna put all of these on our switch list. Should be a button up here where you can just Add remove cars from the train's crew switch list using the toggle. Yeah, you should be able to just have a button up here where you can select all. Because there's 68 cars here in there he goes. Oh, that's a lot. This says three cars going to Andrews. Huh. I didn't see but one. Oh, they're at Silver Paperboard. And they need to go to Andrews. Well, that's... Whoa, okay. So let's explore that, guys. So there they are. These are all full. And they need to go to Andrews. Okay. So I didn't know it was going to do that. So I'm assuming they're going to have to go to Andrews so they can go to the... Well, they're just going back to the interchange, right? Yeah. So they're just going back to the interchange. All right, let's go check on our... All right, he stopped there. What are you doing, Max? What are you doing, buddy? Buddy dog back here going crazy. What are you doing, buddy? Huh? Good boy. All right, let's get rid of that. Figure out where we want him to go. Okay, so this is all Parsons Silva. We can pick those up, and we can pick up the Dillsboro, and then come over here and get the stuff going to Whittier. Alright, so the first place he's going to go is over there. Okay. Alright, let's go check on Silver real quick. The so that had all the passengers in it. So let's... go ahead. And I forget which way this moves. Is that forward or is this forward? I think this end is forward. The long end is forward. We'll see. All right, let's see. We need to go road, reverse, 45. And we'll see which way she goes. Oh, no. That one's sitting and waiting. So let's go ahead and go a yard forward, five cars. approach that one. Get out of there. This one, number 11, was what? He needs to go pick up all of them, right? Going to Conley Creek, pull them out. Because he's just a switcher, so. Let's put him yard forward 10 cars. And I like that. It's got the pass fusee. So you could leave the fusee there if you want to. I'm going to go ahead and move it. But you could leave it there and just click pass fusee. That's new since I last played. Something else, they... I think it was the 9th or whenever that last update came out. You can, when you set the, when you set, how come this didn't move? Order, yard, reverse, no, road, reverse, 45, pass fusee. Switch against. So that is forward. So forward is that way. Short, the short way is forward. The back, the long, looking the long way is reverse. Yeah. All right. But okay. So because it's fixing to say they have set so. You don't have to put fuses at every station now to stop the train. The train will automatically stop at each station that is checked on this list. So when it comes to that station, it'll stop. It'll unload, reload, and then take off again without you doing a thing. So the 600... It's full of water, correct? Yep, full of water, so I'm gonna close that. I'm gonna close that. And I'm gonna leave the 600 there for right now, I think. So I need to change this to that so that when the passenger train comes through, it will bypass that and then go back to I want to check something real quick here. Yeah. So. This one is ready. All of those are ready to go to Whittier Sawmill. What is down in Whittier Sawmill? Let's go take a look. Nothing. Okay, so there's nothing there. So we'll go back up here. And we're going to go orders, row, reverse, 45. So we're going to go here, make sure that's set to go that way. That one's set for there. That one is set for there. Both of those are set. I'm going to put our fuse right here to stopping. And do we have, yep, we got a train in here. That one's the one I use to, when I drop off stuff here, I can just switch it out. This is This is going to be our switcher, so. And that is all set. So it will stop there. We have one there needs to go to Silva interchange. All right, so what we got going on up here at Bryson? That did buy a switcher train, so these empties, there's 1, 2, 3, 4. They need to go to Walker, right? So send us backwards on this one. Tie those in. Make sure that's released. Are they all released? They all got brakes on them, or just that one? All right. And I'm gonna pull out extinguisher. So those can go forward, road, forward, 45. So he needs to go up to Walker and get some, well, yep, it's all set. Alrighty. Let's see. I know there's a go up in here. And I think okay, I set a fuse right there. Okay, so and then I think it backs up into here. Oh, those are all full. So I need to back him up into Alright, so I need to go here. I need to do this. Nope, that ain't what I wanted. I need to figure out what it's close. Walker logging. So we need to figure out what's what here. So that's Walker logs. That's Walker pulpwood. And that's upper logs. Okay, so we are going to have to swap them out. So we'll back him up into here. Put a fuse probably right there, ought to be good. And then we'll pull these out and then put them back in. some reason pass signal. So and then you can just, that's cool. You can hit pass signal and make it pass the signal without actually going to it and changing the signal. Pass signal and resume speed. Okay. So I like these little new little commands you can give the AI. That's pretty nifty. Makes it a lot easier for a single player. All right. Forward 15. There you go. He's going to run up one in there and start dropping logs. Production stop. Dimensional lumber. Logs at 30 cars per day. 18 logs in storage. Stop dimensional lumber. Why? No change. All right, so we got the logs taken care of. I needed to get them taken care of first thing so they can do their thing. I guess we're back down to so are they unloading? Are they loading up? 10 passengers waiting to go to where? To Silva. Is there a... no. So they're loaded. So is it not going to change? So off it's going to go. For some reason, I don't know, I thought it was going to unload and then take off without you having to restart it. But I guess you have to restart it at each station. Okay, let's go to this one. And it is connected, so we can go ahead and tie those in. We know we're going to drop them off, right? And I like how, oh, it did that because they're all diesel cars. Yeah, because they're all for diesel stand. That's why it's like the coal cars. And there's another one for Dillsboro. I have two of them for Dillsboro. Yeah, there's two of them for Dillsboro diesel stand. Okay. Well, these are all for Dillsboro too, so I need to pull that one out of there. Why was that one all? That one's all the way back there, and it's on track three. So, and there's a couple for Silva back here. These are all mixed up. Boy, this is a cluster muck. All right, let's see if we can tie these in things in together. Go ahead and click that one, and give it orders to tie that in there. I'm buffering the stream like constantly on phone data and wired internet. Is it just me? I'm not sure. This one's not jerking. It's not, the stream's not jerking. I'm getting 60 FPS. So, I don't have a bunch of dropped frames. So I'm not sure. Going back two more. Or one more. Somewhere in there we got some locked cars. Where are they? Not that one. That one is. That one is. All right. Yeah, I don't know, Wes. The steam seems to be stable, according to the readings down here on the bottom. Don't have a bunch of drop frames and 60 FPS. Yeah, I don't know. I had problems with my internet yesterday, or was it the day before? Might have been the day before. But I haven't had any problems with it today. Yesterday I was trying to watch some YouTube videos, and actually I was watching YouTube TV and it was buffering, so either yesterday or the day before, but I haven't had any problems with it today, so I'm not sure what might be going on. All right, let's see. So we're going to drop this Dillsboro onto the center track with the rest of these Locust Pen and Dillsboro Freight House. All of them are the same, so come on and move up five more cars. All right, so forward, let's say 5 cars. Showing couple and at 3 mile an hour. All right, we're going to go ahead and lock this one in with the glad hands, and we're going to release them glad hands. Release that and go reverse 5 cars. Let's go 10 cars. And we'll put this East Whittier over here. And then we'll put the Bryson back over there with that Bryson. And leave the Alarka and the Andrews with it too. What is holding it now? Couple cars with brakes. Do you have brakes? No, no brakes applied. What if we bleed it? That's it. Yep. I had to bleed the brakes on them cars. Alrighty. Get past the switch and we'll. That should be enough. That's a lot of Whittier cars. Okay, so it did recognize that it's approaching it. So it is going to tie into it or couple with it. 6, 5, 4. There we go. 3, 3, yeah. So we'll. Tie into them two. And then we will. Cut these, cut that and that, and then we're gonna go reverse 10 cars, right? But I do need to get that. Cars. All right. Is it going to couple? Says it is. All right. Tie them. And I'm going to leave them tied. Right? And the silver paper. But I still need to get the silver board out of there. Let's see. I'm trying to think of how it's the best way to do this. We need to switch that one. And then we need to go forward 10 cars. Where's this fusee it keeps talking about? So I don't see it. All right. So let's 10 more cars and see what happens. Oh. Which of these cars has brakes on it? There's a car somewhere here. So is it this one? Nope, the other way. It's this one. Oh, they're tied in. Now all the air should be tied in as well. How far can I come back with that? Past fusee. And set the switch. Set that switch. Six cars. All right. So I need to grab those to a Wilmot. So now you need to go in after that. All right. All right, let's see. Let's unhook it here. Which is the way to turn this thing around, turn that thing around. Okay, so we'll bring them two and drop them in there. All right. So let's see, we tie this one in. That means two backs not tied in. That's not tied in. Now it is. And so the brake is set on that one, and the brake is set on that one. And we're pulling them all, so I like it down here at the bottom. It tells you clear in 19 cars, so it tells you how many cars you got left before the before it's going to stop. So that's cool too. Something new they put in the last update. So right now, I'm going through the switch. Right now, clear in 9 cars. So I know it'll go clear that switch in 9 cars. And I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I know I need to go ahead and hit 20 again to get it to clear completely. Clear in 18. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 13. So that's going to be too many. So I'm going to have to hit stop. Right about there, and it should stop, and then we'll go forward 20 cars and we'll let it run into see if it recognizes that car. Still ain't recognized it. So it goes down to 18. Oh, just recognized it. Approaching GW or GTW 46525. And it gets close enough, it should say coupling. And should be couple. All right, now, if we pull, those are Dillsboro. You don't have anything up here that's Dillsboro, no. So, those are Bryson. So let's go like this. Let's cut this loose here. Because we're going to bring this Robinson coal and put it in line with these. And then we'll get that Dillsboro. Put it in line with those. Oh, what happened there? All right, let's see. Seven cars, six, and we only got three, so I'll have to stop it. Three cars. Stop. All right, we'll go forward 10 cars and see what happens. Come on. Is it going to recognize it? Yeah, it says couple, so it must have recognized it. All right. So it's the last two. So that one and that one. So reverse 20. As soon as it lets all the air out of the lines, we should start moving. Phone keeps going off. It doesn't look like it's anything important. You still buffering, Wes? many cars are we? Less than a car. Five more. Come on. All right, let's. Stop it there. And then we're going to forward 20 cars. All right. All right, those are all Robinson Cole. So we can bump that one. Come on. Tie into it. And then we can release that one. We are going to, what are we going to do? What's over here? Nothing on this track, right? So we can put all the Whittier stuff over there. Right? I just didn't have enough room to do the Ella stuff. Probably coulda. Let's go forward back 10 cars. Yeah, let's go forward 10 cars. Because that's Dillsboro, and that's Dillsboro, so I could, it's Dillsboro Freight House, Locust Pen, Dillsboro Stand, so if I cut, yeah. I can just push that back a little more. We'll push that back a little more, and then we'll go ahead and cut that Dillsboro, and then go get that one and bring it up here. All right. Come on back. Here we go. Couple, 3 mile an hour. Very good. And we need to go back how many? Before we can change tracks. So one, two, three, four, five. So let's push back five. We'll push back five more cars and let's see if we can fix this. Alright, I don't know. I'm messing with the settings to try to see if I can stabilize the stream for some reason. I don't know what's going on. I can't tell that anything's wrong on this end, but we'll try to stabilize it and see if we can. Alright, did I come past that far enough? I needed to come just a little more, probably one more car. see. If that helps any. All right, see if that helps any. All right, so how far can I go? I still need to go on probably another two cars. I gotta get past this right here. I don't know if that's helping the stream or not. I can't. Let's see, we're gonna uncouple this car, we're gonna break loose right there, and we're gonna go forward probably five cars. Here for five cars. One is not moving. I don't know. Wes, does that help? Does that still help? Is that helping the stream? You still buffering? I changed a few of the settings, hoping that'll help out. Why this ain't moving? Stuck on me there. There it goes. All right. All right, here we go. Let's see. Go down and pick up this Dillsboro stand car. Come on, buddy. Connect. Don't stop yet. Thank you. It's got brakes on, so we need to lead it. All right, and then we can order this to go reverse 20 cars. All right. This probably won't be a long stream anyway. Trying to give my back a break here. I don't want to overdo it since I'm just starting to get better. I'm going to go 2, so let's go 10 more. Set that back, go forward, 10 cars. Let's see. Roll on in there, and we're going to couple that one. Couple that one. Then we can push. Let's push on back 10 more cars. It's 57 cars, 2,166 tons. Let's see if she can push it. Are you gonna push or? Finally got all the air, finally let all the air out. We know that's pushing 10 cars. Let's go check on. Which one is that? Okay. What we got going on here? Why are we waiting? Why are we waiting? All right.
So it's ready to go back. So we're going to take this one, reverse it. And that should reverse up into its spot there, and you're good to go. We'll go back here. Finish playing around with this. All right, so I want to take the Ella, I think, right? I want to take the Ella and push it here, yeah. So let's take the Ella because it comes after Whittier. Or actually, before Whittier, right? So I'm going to drop the Whittier and take the Ella on, so it needs to be in the front. Yeah. Thing to be in front of the Larka. Alright. Let's cut this right here. Twenty cars. Cars gonna get it, just about, maybe, possibly. Let's go 20 cars the other way then. All right, go back 10 cars. I'm gonna get that Ella car out of there and swap it. All right, so we're done at Wilmot Station, so let's jump up there, see what's going on. So are they, my passenger's going to Silva, so they're done. So let's go orders, manual, road, 45. And off it goes. Which we need to come up here because we need to fix this real quick. Whoa. Oh wow, it's already unloaded. Shoot. Well, we need to fix back here. Get that set to go straight. So I think they did do on that last update also, they made it so these unload quicker. Before you can only get like two, not even two full. You get to unload twice in a 24-hour period. So I just want to get them there towards Connie Creek so I can switch these switches here so that the passenger train can come through here without having to stop or get hung up in any way. So as soon as it gets through that switch, I'll flip that one over. And then so if he gets through this one, I'll switch this one over. And then we'll have a clean path to the Winter Depot. And there we go. So now I can go here and follow. And we're back down here playing with this stuff. So I need to get those two Wilmots. What do I need to do here? trying to get that L line in front of the windows. Okay, so I need to go another 5 cars. The bad thing is I can do this here and then I gotta turn around and do it on the other end at Andrews. Need more tracks. Devs, any devs watching or listening, seeing this later on, need more tracks, interchange tracks, switching tracks, so we can do this a little easier. All right, that should be good right there. So now we can go reverse 10 cars maybe. 5 cars. Pull Ella out of there. So, what are we doing here? We are pulling all the beer. It's sticking in where? How many cars we got? 11 more cars, so we better go another 20. Pass that switch, we'll put all the Whittier stuff over here. And we could probably put it. That's a lot of Whittier stuff. I don't know if it all fit over there. And somehow we're going to drop that. I may just leave that in front. We can pull it out when we get to the Alarka Junction. And pull that Andrew's car out of there. Okay, we got 3 10. Let's go 5 more. Let's go 10 more. Still want to go 10 more. cut this other car loose. Twin cars forward on this one, and what we're gonna pick up next one. This one's going from Slim Mike, and Slim Mike needs to come back over here, and then them two need to go for that, and then Bryson needs to go for that. Yeah, and I think we'll be all set. All right, come back here. Pick up this row here. That's a lot of switching. I'm running out of whole string just switching cars, guys. A sweet string of switching, and then do another string for delivering them, I guess. Let's do 20, because that's a lot of cars. That's at least 20. That's 18, so. There you go. We saw this air. Once it releases all the air. Where are we at? We're at 1:56, almost 2 hours. May just do like a 3 hour stream on this, guys. Back started bothering me a little bit, and I need to check my sugar, because the shots the doctor gave me for my back. He said, but increase my sugar, so I need to watch that, because I am diabetic. So, and it was earlier today up to 467 was the highest I checked it today, so it was getting up there pretty good. I was getting worried, I thought I was gonna have to go to the hospital, but it started coming back down. So, but yeah, I have to keep an eye on my sugar, so I'm gonna have to check my sugar here pretty quick. I can always tell though, when it's getting high, I start drinking a lot of water, start peeing a lot, start feeling like lightheaded and stuff. So yeah, I can tell when it's getting up there. That's what made me check it today. I was thirsty and constantly drinking. Constantly drinking water and stuff, so it was I think, make sure I'm going in the right place here now. So all right, pay attention to what I'm doing, so don't mess this up. So I need to tie that in and then untie that. Yeah. And then we'll put these up to paper over here, and then, well, I'll drop these three over here too, and then I'll put those two in front of them, and then put the Bryson stuff in front of that, and then that should be, you can just tie all three of them, all three lines together, and we should be good to go. Stop it right there, and then board at 20 cars. Going back. I'd say we'll drop it off, even the green ones. And push that that one Andrews car and that other Alarka car into this lane. And then we can come get the green ones and put them in front of there. And time all three in. Oh, we got 10 cars. That should put us in the right spot. Just about 7 cars. 5 cars. 3 cars. Let's do 5 cars. Make sure we get them out of the way. All right. Should be it. We moved them up 5 cars. Cars. You gonna stop before or after? A couple. Looks like it's gonna stop before, so. We will. Alright. So once we put the green here, we can grab this stack, and grab that stack, and grab the center. Yeah, that's what we'll do. These are going to get dropped off right up here anyway. So it's no big deal. Tie that one in. Tie that one in. All right. Nope, I need to back them back up. So we need to pick up the ones further away and be in the right front. These need to be the last ones because those are the last ones to come off. Lucky those need to be in front of those. I got them backwards, but it's alright. That's okay, we'll fix it. approaching FNAL 1853, which is the name of my railroad, and I forgot what it was. Montana and North Appalachian Air Lines. All right, that one's done. So, go ahead and do another 20.
So we can go get the
pass PZ. How many cars I got connected? 28. So once I get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So once I get all the locker cars past it, I can do another 20. Make sure to bring it past it. Past the switch. Yeah, that's like Mike. I need to be up in front of the. No, that's right. I didn't be where they're at. Another 20, come on. So we're going to get these marker cars past that switch right there. And we should be able to back up into the Whittier, L.O. Whittier. Line over here, back up in this line, and then we'll get this line. We need another 20, go ahead. All right, come on back here. Yeah, it's like Michael should have been in front, and Dillsboro should have been in front of that, but. Go forward, a reverse 20. I think I will drop the slave making anyway. I'm gonna drop them with these cars and let the switcher run it up to Wilmot. Because they gotta be pushed in and I don't have to. Well, if I drop these, I could back this all the way up and grab them and push them from the front. And I could do that. Four cars, let's go five more cars. Five more cars. Let's just pass the switch. And there we go. And that one that way, angle 20 cars. We're gonna get all the air out of the lines. And you should start moving back here in a second. I didn't notice that thing. All right, now we need to set this thing up to go. Well, that needs to go through there. And only that one gets a switch, so it'll stop. Okay. And then let's go check on her. Wait, how are we gonna stop that? Where did our... He stopped. Passing through Bryson Market Junction, Andrews, Rondo, not a hill. Why does he stop there, though? Well, because he's going this way. There's something on the track up here. What's on the track? Switch. It's moving now. All right, so that one did drop off there. So let's hook it. Roll this thing forward about, let's go 5. Two and one, and switch. And it doesn't matter. So we'll get into these here. That one's at Coney Creek, so we're going to cut that and order it back 20 cars. Let's see, we gotta get this one. Maybe take the other logs down. Let's go this way. Here. These gotta be taken down. So as soon as he gets down there with those, I need to bring 10 up here to get these. Ready to go. Now Walker should be ready to go. Alrighty. It's only it's 2.5 hours. In game, in order to do this, which is 2.5 hours real time, because it's 1-1, so. Alright, and reverse. 5 cars. And we'll pull forward and put those 4 cars on the track here. Come on back. Couple at 3 miles an hour. Come on back. Pull forward. Pull forward. Come on, pull forward. That's a switch, 15 cars, 13 cars. That's on 4 cars left, so I'm gonna hit the stop button here. What about there? I'm gonna switch this back over. I'm gonna go, road reverse. I should put him in here on the track. Yeah, sorry. Wrong track, should be on this one. Guess I need to figure out which one that is. Alright, so let's go. Let's disconnect them first. Operations, loads two, winter sawmill, empties two, offer lower logs, copy to coupled, flip this car's waybill to other automatic waybill destination, and these are all new down here, and flip this car's waybill and those in coupled to which match to the automatic waybill destination, okay? All right, so that one's going, it's on its way. And our train has made it too. Anyway. So it goes right through, so that's good. All right, now, back to here. Come on. Gotta get you going in the right direction. All right, now we'll jump down here. So we'll set the switch. That switch that way. Switch needs to go there, and I need a fuse right there. All right, now that one's rolling. This one can come down. Come out of there before I can do anything with that. I gotta finish up here so I can get this straightened out. Is this in the hole? Is everything in the hole? No. No, not by any means. So, let's. Get all the air out of the lines, I guess. It's gonna take forever. 57 cars. Alright. Any day now. How many more cars do I need to get in there?
three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23 cars I need to get in there. I still gotta back up and put those two. Slay Micah cars in the front. And that worked perfect.
All right, so all of these cars to here. Need to go. And we'll go ahead another 20. While that's doing that, I need to take this guy. Number 11.
All right, gotta get this one all the way back. I gotta pull them cars out of the silver paperboard up here that got to go to the silver interchange. I don't understand why silver would send, or why Andrews interchange. I'm sorry. Andrew interchange. I don't know why Andrews would send cars all the way over here. Why couldn't they just exchange them down there at that end? But it is what it is, I guess. Doesn't make any sense to me, but. come on, back up or forward or whatever.